I get to fly in the rear seat of a 1936 Rearwin Sportster. I'll let the sound of the engine be the music. What can you say other than chuffing? Brilliant! Great fun! There we go. Rearwin, 1936. Getting a chance to pole an aircraft like that around the sky from the back seat. Absolutely great fun. Can't beat it.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the thumbs up. You can subscribe or even hit the little bell notification for future videos. Any comments would be appreciated and I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. Remember, go fly and feel the sky.